fine. Let's move on. Yeah, I just got back. I'm still not sure what to do with the tracking bracelet. Should I recycle that or not? Cure sphere. Fuck Pathfinder. I don't know. How much is it, by the way? What's the price? Nice.
Dr. Thorstein, where are you? Machine shop, I was just... I heard an explosion. Forget that. Grab whatever you can and get to my office. We're evacuating.
What?
What should I... Neuromods, exotic material. Just hurry. Meet me in my office.
Yes, sir.
And bring a glue gun.
Am I missing something here? Fuck, I'm out of the map. What on fucking earth now? Doctor what? Calvino.
Calvino probably has a key card. You can locate him, or what's left of him, with the security roster.
Find Calvino. Max robots. What am I doing? Security station. Calvino's workshop. What leads to Calvino's workshop? What's with the security station? find Galvino here. What's the fucking name of the map? Hardware Labs. There are no Hardware Labs here. Calvino. Find Lorenzo Calvino in Cargo Labs. Was it Calvino? Galvino? What the fuck was the name of the Calvino workshop? Calvino. There is a floor up also. What on earth? Fuck, where you came from? Lorenzo Calvino. Ah, there you are. You're on the second floor. You're a phantom now. Oh my god, what the fuck?
That side of the lab was breached. Hard vacuum. No gravity. There's an exterior airlock in the machine shop you could use to reach him. You'll have to upgrade your suit with a propulsion system first.
Propulsion system. Where? Zero G propulsion, new objective. Find an Artax propulsion system application plan. Alright, let's do that. Fuck! Keep changing the objective. There's a medkit down there. Nice and easy. The last frontier is the human mind, the Earth's pioneers.
Not sure yet. Security's running all over the place. So, everyone's still working there?
I guess. I don't know. I've been in the lab all day. Hang on. I'm looking now. I don't...
What was that?
Oh my god, I think we just lost two labs.
What?
I have to go.
I don't need it. Kit fabrication plan. mimic here. Where the fuck are you? What a nerd! Man, fucking stop it. Look at it.
Requesting new operator. Transstar Pyramid 49.
Diagnosing. Superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. Please, hold still. This will only take a moment. Good as new. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
All this shit. Are you trolling me?
Hello, nice to see you.
What's wrong with these mimics? Exactly, are we now? Aha! There's not even a map for this. Yeah, there's no map for this. Just don't drop down. We need that one first.
Disintegrated circuit found. Instructions.
Damn, there's a lot of them. Go back then. How the fuck will I go back? Aye, come on. What the fuck? Well, they fucking spotted me. That's a lot of them. That's a lot of them. No one can touch me here, though. No. But that's a lot of them. Will the shit work? Damn it. God damn it. Pick your shits. Will you? Hello.
I can hear you inside your eyes together.
You got stuck. Aye, come on, how does this shit work? And you're not dead. Bloody not worth. What if I repair? my weapons before I do this. I didn't save there. What the fuck? It's the autosave. Let's see what's safe. From there.
If you want to know how something works, you have to take it
apart. I don't know. Maybe in a few years from now. Yeah. Is this no stasis radiation? Shit.
Suit integrity damaged.
What the fuck, you can fly? LOL. LOL. LOL, I can fly. I didn't know they can fly, goddammit. Shit. Deal more than 4 damage. A minute now, come on. 2 full claps for 1 robot. Just repair this shit. What am I using? What's this? 25, sorry. 25. Okay, let's say I want to repair this. Firepower is 7. Unmodified 8. Repair. Gunsmith ability required for advanced modification. I want 39. Repair max. Upgrade. Upgrade firepower. Enter. Yes. Magazine capacity. Range. I got the weapon upgrade yet. Fuck. Mania. Was that crate of fire?
Don't worry, I won't disassemble you until I'm sure.
Fuck it, it's not worth. Fuck! Shit! Better now. Although it's not needed, I was up there already. But whatever. Holy shit, I'm gonna get scorched here. Just don't mention Exodus to me. Just don't.
Every airlock has a manual seal you'll have to disengage before you can spacewalk. While engineered as a safety measure, it's irrelevant when the enemy is already inside the station. If you do go out there, I wouldn't stray far. The Typhon may have spread to the exterior. And remember, other airlocks you find will have to be opened from the inside first. Last thing, you don't have a propulsion system for your suit yet. You'll need one to maneuver.
Will do. Do we get in? Oh my god, leverage 3. Impossible. Be right back in a second. Fucking hell, I wanna get in. Damn, it's leverage 3, come on. Bullshit. Recycler. Fabricate the Artax propulsion system. Fabricator. Artax propulsion system. Module for microgravity. Assist with jumps in normal gravity. You can prolong jumps. Interesting. How long does it last? Oh, I got 4 neuromods. Leverage 2. Gunsmith. Yeah, I'll use Gunsmith. Yes. Find Dr. Calvino Workshop keycard. Access Dr. Calvino Workshop cargo labs. Glide to the cargo platform. Get Bellamy's room key from his body. Psychotronics. What do they do with radiation? not everything, though. Firepower on a pistol. Shotgun damage. I wanna get in here. Fuck. Repair tree. What the fuck, moon door? Come on. What's with radiation? I should check that thing next. Neuromods! Shit. Nearly missed them. Hello, XCOM. How you doing? Oh, I've been on for like 6 hours already. Nearly 7 hours. I just stayed a bit late. What the fuck is this? And? And there's still radiation, what the fuck? I don't know what to do with this. What is it over there? Radioactive waste.
Radiation poisoning detected.
Yeah, I know, fuck all. This is not worth. Traumatized. I don't get it. Not with this. Yeah, better use of colors. I enjoy the game a lot, XCOM. I really do. It's like a good mix of System Shock and Bioshock. That's what it is. Engineering operators. What do engineering operator does? What do you do?
Transtar Cobalt 410 engineering class operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Inspecting. Your suit integrity is compromised. Aha! You fix suit. Med fix health, you fix suit. Okay, okay.
Operator approach. Careful. I'm not due for a quarterly maintenance.
Okay. What I wanna try is remove those fucking crates over there so I can enter. Can explosives remove crates? Something's gotta remove those crates. Like I saw explosives around here. There.
Each deck has access to a bank of escape pods in the event of an evacuation. They've never been used.
Police work. Oof, leverage 3. The fuck do I get in? No, I hate Bioshock Infinite too. Yet. Talos exterior. Wow, we're now in space. Oh my god. Ha
Microgravity detected.
Shift thrust, space ascend. Q&A to break. Hold your Q to roll. Kidding me? Fuck. 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 Okay, officially hate this part. Oxygen refill station. I don't know how much oxygen I got left. Can't say shit. What is this? My dear God. Dear God. Fuck, I deal with it all too well. Requires repair too. Spare parts.
Misunderstood. Are you? Honestly, I prefer if you left my experiments alone in my absence.
Well, look, I have a message you left me. Seriously, I would not have made all of this if you hadn't.
No, of course. I remember now. Let's just, for the time being, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter?
Let's talk about it tomorrow. Mio, this is Dr. Calvino. Ah, well, I suppose you've turned in, or you're ignoring me. I just want to... Well, I will be a little late for my shift tomorrow, but the first thing in the morning, I want you to put together a new micro-lens array. You see, the old one is... it's garbage. And get what you need from the machine shop. And if Clive is being an ass, just take it from the supply closet when he's not looking. We're not supposed to know the code, but, I'm sending it to you anyway.
I think I'm fucking done here. Even if I'm not, this shit is so annoying. I like space games more in from a third person perspective than from a first person perspective. Like that space, for instance, you can never fuck up in that space. Here, everything is like when you turn around, everything looks the same. Come pass from here, can I? You asshole. You fucking asshole. From where do I go? Was I up here? What's with the platform? He'll burn through. What about this one? Don't drop.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
No, you can't.
My mistake.
Now on the map. In the workshop. Phantom. No, you fucking thing. Fuck, it seems like they revive. Where is he? What do they do now? Anyway, no. Shit. What the fuck am I doing? Is that Medkit or... The fuck is this? Nah, it's bloody medkit. Glass console, okay, for the last. What is this? Sim labs. Is it worth? Yes. Yes, it's worth. It's a great game. How the fuck I make it work? There's an enemy hidden inside. Diagnose and repair. Mm-hmm. I got some better save here. Diagnose network service. Disconnected. Diagnose logic screens. All screens intact.
Nice work, Morgan. The looking glass screens are online again. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there.
Servers online.
It's running?
Light-filled capture looks a little hot.
Where's the photometer? The handheld. Did you take it?
No.
Ah, yesterday we had two. Now I can't find one.
Shit. We've only ever had one.
Nonsense.
I guess you forgot.
You're leaving?
I thought we were done.
Nah, just turn it off then.
I feel like you're upset with me.
No, I suppose it's late after all. Go, sleep.
What about you?
What about me? Yeah, don't concern yourself. I'll finish.
Right. I guess I'll see you later then.
Yeah, you guess.
What?
You're always saying, I guess. That worked, I guess. I'll see you later, I guess. You're a scientist. Stop guessing. No! Or be quiet. Yeah, that's all.
Good night, Dr. Calvino.
Rompi scatole.
Is that so? Bloody hell, what did I drop? So how it looks like. not heavier than 170 grams. Tumblr. Dr. Calvina's Tumblr. Now what do you got? Romance. Lorenzo Calvino Cabin. Cabin. What do you mean, cabin? So Calvino Cabin. It's worth because of neuromats. Now what about this? The fuck is that? What is that shit? What's the mission? Go back and check the video till the end. Hey. Oh, we do that crap. There will be backtracking, so I need to go back here. It's whatever. Let's see if we can get out. What have I now done? This is the only way in. Where the fuck is it? What on earth did just disappear? For real, man.
Thank you.
not worth. Now it's worth weapon upgrade kit. Now it's fucking worth. Let's go back. I hope it's safe. I really hope so. Rabbi, see you tomorrow, Rabbi. Till I get to learn this game. Never tried walking upon that. Can't be done at all. Juret! What are these? Okay, I wasn't expecting this shit, to be honest. These are upgraded mimics. And they fucking hurt. Holy shit. It's old school. The entire game is. Ugh. Turet is weak against those. It's very weak against those. Yeah, they're all upgraded now. Fucking hell. They're stronger. I don't know what they are. Let's test. Oh my god. Wait, that guy summons these little shits. Lol. Just lol. Damn, they actually hit me. Shit. Shit. No. Fuck no. Three shotgun shells for small shits now. What's the Phantom like then? God damn it. Well, let's test here. I wanna see what I'm dealing with. Dealing with whatever the fuck this is. What the fuck? What the fuck? He doesn't leave nothing special, to be honest. That's even more stupid. It's a huge fucking trouble to kill him. And the reward is crap. Skip this. What is wrong with my turret? Fucking repair 3T45. Alright, let's see what's this. Resume. LG repair. Resume.
You're not gonna like what I have to say next. You have to destroy Talos One. The research, the Typhon, nothing can survive. including you. I know how it sounds, but you've seen what those creatures can do. They're a part of you now. If even one cell gets back to Earth, we're lost. I'm sorry. I wish there was another way. January can walk you through activating the self-destruct mechanism. Alex will try to stop you. He's allergic to failure. Too proud to go back to Mom and Dad with his tail between his legs. So it's up to you now. Good luck. Told you you wouldn't like it.
January.
Hello, Morgan. I'm January 2035. I'm an operator. There are many operators aboard Talos One, but none of them are like me. Morgan. I'm your plan B. My first task was to free you from the simulation. The second task was to make sure you saw your video. Those are done. Interesting. New directives are now available to me. The self-destruct protocol for Talos One is activated by two arming keys. Your brother has the first. You had the second. Alex destroyed your arming key, but you hid a fabrication plan for a new one in deep storage. That's where you need to go next. We can worry about getting Alex's key afterwards. The Typhon are spreading fast, Morgan. You'll be racing against them. And your brother. This key card will grant you access to the main lift and all the labs. The main lift is the fastest way to reach deep storage. Next topic. You asked me to provide you with more neuromods, which I've done. Good luck, Morgan. You've been trapped in the simulation for 3 weeks. Normally, the tests are only a few days long. I have your voice. It's a tactic